All right, we're going to simplify this expression. I'm going to multiply the 3 and the 5 together and get 15. And then 5 times 15 is 75. So we just got to check to see if we can simplify this at all. So 75 does break down to be 25 times 3. And that's good for us because the square root of 25 is just 5. So I multiply that by the 15 that's out there and get 75 root 3. Now I can't simplify it any further, so I'm done.